Now meet Dr. Greywalter of Bristol. Why the torch? Well, here's the reason. It's Toby, a mechanical tortoise with an electronic brain which functions like the human mind. Toby's head, or rather magic eye, is a photoelectric cell constantly revolving until it picks up the strongest source of light, to which it is then attracted. In this case, an ordinary electric torch guides the mechanical tortoise in any direction its inventor chooses. It can also negotiate obstacles. When it hits an object, the pressure on the shell causes a short circuit of the photoelectric cell mechanism, and the tortoise moves at random until it is free of the obstacle. With a stronger source of light placed in position, Toby is attracted to the lamp in the same way as a moth is attracted by light. Now the front wheel of the tricycle undercarriage, which is coupled to the photoelectric cell motor, is turning on its axle while the two back wheels remain static, and the tortoise attempts to get still closer to the light. A small syringe is being used to inflate the tires. And with its shell removed, the inner workings of the complicated mechanism of Dr. Walter's brainchild and the immediate effect of light on the magic eye can be seen. Toby's probably getting tired and hungry by now, for light to Toby is like food to any ordinary animal. And that light in his hutch never fails to bring him home, without a torch too.